Jonathan. Jonathan.
Uh-huh.
We have an interview to do.
I've just got to do one more thing.
I think you're obsessed.
Oh, it's beyond an obsession. It's a compulsion.
A compulsion?
Sure. Take the big bowl painting, you know? It couldn't be just any bowl that I painted. It was a very specific bowl that I had in my head, and the only place I could find it was in Chicago. So I ordered it from Chicago. It came to me in a box. So I wanted a Josiah Wedgwood Jasperware bowl because this was one of the first items that was mass manufactured, and so it tied into this narrative that I was trying to build in the painting. And then, of course, I couldn't just have any fruit. I had to go and select very specific types of cherries, and the mandarins had to be just that beautiful, rich, popping orange color. The figurines which are in the painting, which you'll see in the painting there, they're not just any figurines, they're Eastern European police. And I had to get them from a specialty model maker shop. I have to spend time getting them correctly in the shot so that, again, it speaks of that narrative in the painting because of this incredibly rich tradition in Western painting of the still life. They speak to something really instinctual in the human condition. They're kind of this irresistible celebration of, you know, sort of abundance and wealth. And I wanted to add, you know, my own little voice to that. And part of that was putting it on that enormous scale, which demands that extra degree of attention and detail. But more than that, I wanted to paint something beautiful, elegant, and a celebration of the still life. And you take a step back from that, and the perfectionist's voice in your head quietens, and you think to yourself, yes, it's done. It's done.
And then what?
And then you start the next one, because it's absolutely a compulsion.